G'day everyone, it's the Phase 1 Clone Trooper Lieutenant and the 332nd Ahsoka Tano's Clone Trooper. Pretty tidy, I like it. Nice description there on the back. Mostly talking about the Ahsoka Tano clone. Let's get him out. Get that one. Didn't get a huge discount for getting two figures at once. I guess we got a couple of accessories with each of them, so it's not bad value. Which one do I want most? I think it's this one. Let's get him out first. Phase 1 Clone Trooper. Nice fit. Yeah, looks good. Yeah, cool. Bit plainer, but let's get that helmet on. Just have a look at their heads side by side. Definitely clones. This one's hair's a bit. Let's put a bit more gel in it or something. Let's get that helmet on. A little bit tight. Okay, there we go. Oh, 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 oh. Pretty mean looking. Nice. Let's get some weapons. A blast and a rifle for each of them. Seems like single joint. Mm-hmm. I think I'm just going to give him a rifle. Does it have a trigger finger? Yes, it does. Nice. Got one again. But yeah, nice solid figures. So, doesn't want to hold it very. How can I get it something different? And just a pistol. So let's bring her in. Ahsoka Tano, Clone Wars Edition. It's actually awesome. I guess Commander Apo wouldn't be that much out of place. Well, as a 501st, it's looking good. How's about Mace Windu? Actually, we put him up back here, out there. For a bit of extra color. And a clone trooper or two. What else? So, a couple of phase one clone troopers. And phase two. Give me a close look. Yeah, great addition. These two. Absolutely awesome. Yeah, they're both equally good. I thought I was gonna like that one the most for sure, but Dan, I really like that one too. So yeah, she's got quite a squad here, hasn't she? Really nice, that purple clone. Great figure. Enjoyed having a look at the Lieutenant Phase 1 Clone Trooper and the 332nd Ahsoka Tano Clone Trooper. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.